Namaste. I am Dr. Prashant Aragade from Department of Pharmacy, Government Polytechnic, Jalgaon. In this learning dialogue, I will discuss about creation of animated video by using PowerPoint tool. After watching this video, you will be able to make your classroom and online teaching more interactive. You will be able to create an animated video by using PowerPoint tool. Here I will show you an example of animated PowerPoint. You can have just look. Here I have given animation to the text. There is not required clicking for next text. It is automatic animated text. Transition of slide is also automatic. Here graphics are animated. In this slide, the flowchart is animated by using animation option in PowerPoint. This is text plus graphics plus animation, which makes effective use of PowerPoint tool to explaining the experimental procedures. Here the chemical reaction as well as graphics are animated, which gives effectiveness to your presentation. So this is an example how we can use an animated PowerPoint for making our classroom or online teaching effective. Let's have a look how to create an animated video. Steps are given here. Firstly, you have to prepare the visual presentation with graphics, charts, flowcharts, image or music. Then revisit the flow of your presentation. Then you have to use the animation option for text and graphics which are suitable for your content. Then use optimum slide transition options with timing. You have to record the timing of each slide. It is very important. I will explain in later. Then you have to insert the background music if you want. Here also you have to take care that while using the music, you have to check whether it is copyright music or not. There are some websites are there which gives you free music for using in your PowerPoint presentation. And lastly, you have to save your PowerPoint presentation in WMV format, that is window media video type of format, that is your animated video will be created. Let's have a look how to give the animation to the text. So this is the text. Firstly, you have to select the body of this text. Just click on animation option and select a good animation, that is appear. Then go to the animation pane. Here you have to give first change this start option by with previous. So after that, second sentence should be changed by using effect option. Go to the timing option, change this start point after previous, and then give the 1 second time. So this time is required to read by the students. Do it for the next, similarly, effect option, timing, after previous, 1 second. Here also you can change after previous, delay by 1 second. Then last, after previous, and delay by 1 second. So likewise, you can give this option, just have a slideshow. See, automatically every sentences are come up. So while giving this, you have to record the time, how much time is required to complete the text animation for particular slides. Once you record the timing, go to the transition options and you have to unclick this on mouse click, and you have to check here before the afterwards, and you have to put that particular timing which are required to complete the animation of this text. After that, we are going to discuss how you are going to animate the flowchart. So I have prepared here flowcharts. So you have to first select the all the text box by pressing Ctrl key and by left key. You have to first animate this, that is just appear. After that you have to click the select the arrows and give the animation in wipe option, and here you have to change the effect option, that is from top. Now this is the text box for you. You have to appear first, so with previous. After that this arrow, so you have to change this arrow by using this option, that is change the order. So this second, then you have to again go here after previous, delay by 0.75 seconds, go to this option after previous, delay by something. Likewise, you have to give every animations to each and every objects, arrange in the sequence and record the time required to complete this animation, and then lastly go to the transition and give here that particular timing to complete the transition of that particular flowchart animations. After that, suppose you want to give animations for the procedures and for the purpose, here I have already given, so I will remove it. Okay, so you have to first give the animations to the text. So you have to just give the animation to the text with previous after 1 second, and then you have to give animations to this portion of reagents, arrange them in its suitable positions and select wipe animation option, go to the effect option, from bottom is here, and you have to change the effect of option, that is it should be after previous, after 1 or 2 seconds, and just check it by showing the slideshow. See, this will comes down. Next point is insertion of background music. Requirement for the insertion of background music here is that your music file should be in waveform, that is waveform audio type of file is required. You can convert your MP3 audio file into waveform by using online tool. Very important suggestion is that you have to always look out for the copyright issue about the use of music. Never use copyrighted music into your presentation. If you are using someone else's music, you have to give credit to them. So let's see how we are going to insert the music into your presentation. So for that purpose, you have to go to the for first slides, then go for the insert option, then here is audio file, so you have to select, click on audio, search on your music file where you have saved it. So I already converted into waveform, select it and insert. Once the insertion is completed, you have to place that audio button into somewhere else and go to the playback option here. So click on playback option, start. You have to change these options to automatic and click here, that is loop until stop. So it will continually play during your presentation. Another most important thing is go to the animation option, and here you have to change the start point of this music. Here you have to with previous, make it with previous, so it will play throughout your presentation. So this is how you can insert the music file into your PowerPoint presentation. After that, last point is conversion of your PowerPoint presentation into video. So before that, you have to ensure that you have noted the timing of each slide required to complete their animation, and that time should be you have to incorporate it into the transition option. After that, you have to convert such a PowerPoint to the video by clicking on file option and then go for the save as option. Then you have to change the save as type of file from PowerPoint presentation to Windows Media Video type of file, and after that just click on save button. It will save into a video file, and which will be very useful for the given the demonstration during your classroom teaching, as well as you can publish your animated video to your YouTube channel. So at the end, I am very much thankful for watching this video. For any query, suggestions or comments, you can contact me. Thank you. Thank you very much.